Hello, people are celebrating today's date. Let's see if you can guess why.
And the chorus of it goes like this. Fine, fine, the value of pi starts 3.14159. A good old fraction you may hope to define, but the decimal never dies. The decimal never dies.
That's right. Today is Pi Day, as in 3.14.15, today's date. UTIP professor Larry Lesser there wrote a couple songs to celebrate. He wrote them for a competition at the Museum of Mathematics in New York City. It sponsored a worldwide song contest. Lesser entered two Pi-themed songs, American Pie, which you just heard, and Pi Will Go On, a parody of the Celine Dion hit My Heart Will Go On from Titanic.
So Pi is really just one of many things I write math songs about. It's fun for me and hopefully fun for my students as well. Since it's 20.
Fun fact, today is the only day in the 21st century that contains the first five digits of the number pi. So it's really quite special.